Wow, nice to guys. So you have makeup on, Yana?
Yes. I saw Zena.
Yes.
Yana.
Zena, you have makeup on?
Morning, how are you?
Morning.
My daughter.
They're in the line.
What's the parents at home?
So we leave them here? I don't know. But still not inside.
What's it? Where we are?
Thank you.
the pictures. And the picture, where you pay her?
I don't know. I don't know.
Two boy there. What are you talking about?
Miss, asa dapat ang parents for Katie?
Well, I'm going outside to Porcelina. Okay.
Now what, we sit here?
Oh, sit here. Because there for us.
Always a day of rejoicing, for it marks the conclusion of our educational journey and the commencement of another more uncertain and more difficult part of my
your phone?
Yes.
Where is my phone?
Let us also welcome our school staff. Our teachers, school administrator, school principal, our school registrar, our prefect of discipline, and school cashier. At this time, let us welcome the candidates for graduation, school year 2023-2024. The candidates for graduation from Kinder 1, boys, Baguio Gray Menard P. Butas Duke Ezekiel R. Kumaling Heinz Nathie. De Los Reyes Luke Kramer I. De La Torre Jace Philip A. Pico de la Sanfesi. Simblante Johan M. Kinder One Girls. Betonio Amaris Marybeth D. Caracena Sofia Isabel D. Cassie Zena Nabil V. Linabo Cassandra Ayesha N. Kiaot Adelaide Fian A. Rituya Amber Penelope M. Soon Amelia Natalie C. Velez Madison Ellery R. Candidates for graduation from Kinder 2, boys. Fajardo Rain Kendrick P.
Yes.
Ingoyon Sabi Yarl G. Masing John Michael A. Minoria Cedric Mackenzie G. Penetrante Marcus Red D. Solano Cian Andre L. Kinder 2 Girls Alvarez Francesca Martel B. Bahonsua Jen Saibel V. Canonigo Daniela Lee K. A round of applause, please.
Oh, yeah, for this one.
Delatore Phoebe Mena A. Karma Akisha Kate P. A round of applause, please. Estolonio Ayona Willow V.
As they were part of a good and wisdom, courage, and peace. To follow your God and goals and dreams. This we pray in the name of Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
May I call Komaling Hens Matthew, Bitonio Amaris Marybeth, Caracena Sofia Isabel,
Sa pinipo, aming ikaw ay is done. Sit down.
She wants to lay down.
Yes.
You may now take your seats. The roots of education are bitter, but the fruit is sweet. That's why right now calls for a great celebration of the fruit of your success. Some people were instrumental in your success that we should be thankful for this morning because they put you up and supported you throughout this time. Let us give our hands to our pillars of this institution, the faculty and administrative staff, parents, and our honored guests. First, our very own school administrator, Mr. Kerwin Matthew A. Shao, and Mrs. Maria Angeles V. Shao and family. Our dear principal, Mrs. Marlene Arnoco, our school registrar, Mr. Victoriano M. Hugalbot, our prefect of discipline, Mr. Florencio Yu, our school cashier, Mrs. Florencia C. Becerra, teachers, Teacher Patrick Pagador, Teacher Jessa Baril, Teacher Maria Bertel Atillo, Teacher Jinky Cavan, Teacher Mary Kathleen Monteroso, Teacher Grace, and Teacher Almarie Cabata, our parents and honored guests. It's always a pleasure to have family and friends of our students attending this very important event. Welcoming you here for this morning's event, especially meaningful as we honor our graduates and celebrate their achievements. Ladies and gentlemen, to formally open this event, it is our distinct privilege to introduce to you our principal, Mrs. Marlene Arnoco, to give us the words of welcome. A round of applause, please. Our dear parents, graduates, and completers, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. On behalf of the Little Angels Montessori School of Cebu main campus, I have the honor to welcome all of you to our 52nd commencement exercises. God bless us all, and once again, thank you. Thank you for the warm welcome, Mrs. Arnoco. Also, to set the tone for this momentous affair, to give their welcome address, let us have Amelia Natalie Soon from Kinder 1A.
She's sleeping. She sleep?
Yeah, she's asleep early. What time she's up? She's
I don't know what time. I guess like she's up at 4.
Very nice to come here to take picture. Hi, Sena, sleep. No, no, no. Why
is school up in this picture? Sir, Kevin Shaw.
Let her sleep.
Yeah. This is Marlene Arnoco. Faculty staff, parents, classmates.
Because I wake up at 4, and this is when she's up. She take it now, maybe she's 3 o'clock.
Really?
And celebrate with us our first moving up ceremony. Please enjoy as you return. Our first accomplishment.
We stay the house and we check in. It seems to me your daughter.
Once again, we have Kendra one
always
student.
Left.
Please welcome to our first ceremony.
Thank you so much, Amelia. Now let us listen to Cassandra Ayasha Linabog from Kinder 1B as she gives her welcome address.
Hey, ibabad ko diba na asin sa bathtub sa gabi.
Dugo ba isa rin ng hawa sa bathtub?
Dali mo siya nakatulog kay bathtub to ligoon ko sila gabi.
Mrs. Marley Marino po, turning teachers, loving parents, fellow graduates, yes, good morning. Thank you for being with us. We are very excited for your special big milestone in the year.
Nindig ko makapasok pa tayo happy. Videohan ba? Mga na graduate na natulog.
I'm very happy. In fact, welcome. I love you. The graduation day.
Thank you, Cassandra. Please join me in welcoming the next learner to deliver his welcome address. Sian Andre Solano from Kinder 2A. Well, from primary level for his welcome address. A round of applause, please.
Good morning to each and everyone. We gathered here today to celebrate and validate the graduation ceremony.
Congratulations. With high honors, Sofia Isabel D. Caracena. She is also best in arts, most obedient, most helpful, most friendly, and most cheerful. With highest honors, Johan M. Simplante. He is also most industrious, most helpful, most active, most responsible, and most diligent. Congratulations, with highest honors, Daylan Santos C. Dico. He is most punctual, most industrious, most active, and most diligent. With highest honors, Amber Penelope M. Retoya. She is also best in writing, most obedient, most behave, most honest, most neat and clean, and most courteous. Highest honors, Amelia Natalie C. Soon. She is best in Filipino, best in science, most obedient, most behave, most polite, most honest, most cooperative, most disciplined, most kind, and most courteous. Congratulations.
Okay. Well, if you said both of us, we go both. That's not easy either.
Okay, we can.
Huh? With highest honors, Jace Philip A. De La Torre. She will also receive most responsible, most cooperative, and most diligent. Congratulations. With highest honors, we have Isara Crisanti P. Langdon. She will also receive most cooperative, most generous, and most punctual. Congratulations. We have Fiona Willow V. Stolonio. She will also receive most friendly, most generous, and most helpful. Congratulations. Huh? with the highest honors, we have Rain Kendrick B. Fajardo. He will also receive most cheerful, most responsible, and most neat. Congratulations. With highest honors, we have Cedric Mackenzie G. Minoria. He will also receive most cheerful, most polite, and most honest. Congratulations. With highest honors, we have Daniela Lynn K. Canonigo. She will also receive most cheerful, most honest, and most polite. Congratulations. Parents of the honor graduates, please prepare. With highest honors, we have John Michael A. Masin. He will also receive most honest, most polite, most generous, and best in writing. Congratulations. With highest honors, we have Mary Jobel and Lauron. She will also receive most friendly, most helpful, most generous, and most active. Congratulations. We call your name to receive your diploma. The distribution of certificates to begin with the Kinder 1. Baguio Gray Menor T. Butas Duke Ezekiel R. Canoy Nico R. Kumaling Hayes Matthew. De Los Reyes Luke Kramer I. De La Torre Jace Philippe. Dico Daylan Santesi. Simblante Johan M. Betonio Amaris Marybeth D. Karasena Sofia Isabel D. Cassis Zena Nabil V. Linabo Cassandra Ayasha N. Kiaot Adelaide Fian A. Rituya Amber Penelope M. Soon Amelia Natalie C. Velez Madison Ellery R. Kinder 2, Fajardo Rain Kendrick P. Gingoyon Savi Yarl G. Masing John Michael A. Nioria Cedric Mackenzie G. Penetrante Marcos Red D. Solano Cian Andre L. Alvarez Francesca Martel B. Bahonsua Jin Saibel B. Canonigo Daniela Lynn K. De La Torre Phoebe Mena A. Ikarma Akisha K. P. Estolonio Ayona Willow V. Cassis Ciliana Nabel V. Langdon Tisera Crisanti P. Lauron Mary Jobel N. Okayas Zaini Loren B.
Show me.
Kimada Azaya Kamri M.
Yeah, sit down.
Montessori School of Cebu, solemnly pledge our loyalty to the Alma Mater. Sincerely promise to live a clean life, to be a good example to the youth, and citizens of our nation, and to do our best in the battle for success. In the name of God and my country, so help us God.
Thank you, Amber. Never give up on your dreams. Every great dream begins with a dreamer. Always remember, you have within you the strength, the patience, and the passion to reach for your greatest dream. Fight for your dreams, and your dreams will fight for you. Ladies and gentlemen, let's watch and listen to the preschool graduates as they sing their graduation song entitled Proud of You by Fiona Fong. May I call Cedric Mackenzie Minoria, Ikarma Akisha Kate, Luke Kramer de los Reyes to please come up on stage. Also, let me call on Amelia Natalie C. and Amber Penelope M. And Johan M. Semblante to please come here on stage.
طيب يلا هلا finish this one then we are done. يلا you need to sing. يلا هلا we remove هذا all. Just one last thing. Yes, they changed.
also listen to our primary, intermediate, and junior high level as they sing their graduation song entitled I'll Always Remember You by Hannah Montana. May I call Yunabia Ava Gabriel Lee to please come here on stage?
High five. Good job.
Dear graduates, please come up to stage.
High five. High five. High five.
Bravo, congrats.
What is your diploma? What's your diploma?
It's still not done. You need to stop because they said you are congratulations. It's still not done.
You want the paper, boy?
Still not done. Yala, go sit. Don't forget your diploma.
Once again, the graduation song entitled, I'll Always Remember You. A round of applause, please.
You are almost done.
Give me your diploma, the one you get.
Tummy hot.
May I request the graduates to please stand for the singing of the Alma Mater song?
What's Alma Mater?
You
don't know?
May I call on Bayado G. N. Amber to please come on the stage? Singing of the Alma Mater, please stay for the class picture and the distribution of snacks. But the art of ending is even greater. Our dear graduates, be bold, courageous, and be your best. Your journey is never in vain. There's always going to be growth, improvement, and adversity. You just got to take it all and do what's right. Continue to grow and continue to live in the moment. To dream high is like reaching for the stars. Wherever you go, go with all your heart. If opportunity doesn't knock, then bell the door so that success will come to you. Face the challenges confidently and be positive in overcoming them. Once again, congratulations.
No one who achieves success does so without acknowledging the help of others. That is why you simply express gratitude to all beings who have contributed to their current achievements.
On behalf of alums, we would like to use this moment to congratulate
and express our deep gratitude to all parents for their undying support towards their children. To all teachers for their unwavering love and patience and for not giving up molding the minds of their students. To our school administrator and school staff, thank you for giving these students the opportunity to learn. To our honored guests who gave their time to witness this memorable event of our honored graduates. Most especially to our Almighty God, who is the source of our strength and provision that enables us to witness and celebrate this momentous event and for making this program successful. This concludes the 52nd commencement ceremony.
This is Teacher Joy,
Teacher Hazel,
signing off. God bless and thank you for coming.
Graduates, before you go, let us have our class pictorial. Please come to the stage as we call your grade level. Class advisors, please guide your students. After taking the picture, please go back to your assigned seats for the distribution of snacks. Let us begin with a Kinder 1A.
Parents, let our official photographer take first photo, then second, come on. Sige, position na lang muna, Andres, sa luyo sa photographer, para madali ta.
You can make this the business card.
Take picture. Not the picture direct if you want to take.
Kinder 1B, please prepare.
Na to ang ilang snacks na doon. Total lang snacks is ipack na sa dad so you can go right away after receiving the snacks. Asa ang Kinder 1? Kinder 1A. Teacher Mari, Kinder 1A.
Kinder 2, please prepare.
Ready. Okay. Excuse me, parents, Isaac picture kay ang iyahang flash mo. Ready. Okay, one more, Sir Greg. Okay, parents, you can take your picture. Okay. Smile. Sige. Okay. So, ayaw sa kwa, aha. Kinder one.
Wait for your snacks.
A and B.
I give you snacks. Yala, we take the snacks first. Yala, go sit down. Not now, not now. Hello, mama, I'm going to fix it for you. Wait.
Kinder two.
Wait. Yala, Zena, you go.
Sir Hazel, muna yan sa kay ato sa in-distribute ang snacks sa preschool para ma-disperse na sila para hindi na kita crowded. Okay? So, pabalik lang sa nasa sa ilahang kwan. Sa ilahang likura na. Moving already, stop moving. Okay, smile, look at the camera. Saka kasata, pandiri ka sa center, teacher John. Okay, ready. Okay. Ready, smile. Everybody, look at the camera. Do not move already. Smile. Smile. One, two, ready, smile. Okay, Greg. Okay, go. Not yet, not yet. Go back, RK. Okay, right. Face the camera. Okay. Sige. Una sa taha. Wait for a while, ha? Kinder one. Students at Kinder 2, go back to your seats. Sige, mag-distribute ito sa mga snacks. Ang atong snacks is kwanag yun, ha? Kanang,
Na later.
Ha? Igo nag yun nga sa mga graduate.